A deadly fire investigation is under investigation in Hayes. Firefighters got a call just before 6 this morning to a home on Maple Street. That's just off of Route 17. Police found a person dead inside. The cause of the fire and the cause of the death are both under investigation. The victim's body is at the medical examiner's office in Norfolk. 10 on Your Side's John Dowding is headed to Gloucester right now to get more information, and we will bring updates to this story on air and on wavy.com.